The black and the green cars are working together, and I think everyone's starting to figure that out.